If I 411, bringing you to 411.
Yeah.
What you think, Tiff?
Man, I'm just starstruck.
That's okay, like,
seriously, we do it. No, but on the real though, like the content. Ah, when I don't do that, guys.
I got
like,
the content that you see some banner, like you spitting some real shit.
Thank you. And this was the whole point about it. It's like, representing the streets is where I come from. Representing the hood, representing the block, representing cats that are going through the shit, you know? But then, as I evolve, I realize that, you know what I mean? There's bigger truths, there's bigger issues. And like the fact is, what majority of MCs, because the way things are structured in terms of where you make money, people don't speak on a lot of things, you know what I'm saying? So it's like, that's one of my things as an African, you know? That's why my name is Selema, which is the African name that my mother gave me. You know what I'm saying? It's representing us as Africans and speaking about our shit.
Thank you.
Ready for the next joint?
I'm ready, my brother.
Right, family.
Yo, so this next joint, man, you know, this Selema writes some production, you know what I mean?
Woo! Oh, okay.
Wow. Next beats too, nigga.
So it's called More Henny.
I like this.
Check it.
More Henny.
I'm cavalier, ready for war, forbidden gathering here. Meditation at the pier when I'm by the lake. I'm just trying to fare good, do this for goodness sake, so that they mean what they say when they say, oh my goodness, grace. I admire how she carries it. Unimpressed with golden chariots, connoisseur's quality taste. A stocking.